name is Jan, and my husband and I are truck drivers. Now, we have always been very conscious of our fuel consumption. We've used several different fuel additives, as well as our onboard fuel management system, and we're very good about our driving habits to get the maximum miles per gallon that we can. So when we first started using Bitron, we were a little alarmed because we got a little bit more extra smoke coming out of the stack, and we weren't quite getting the mileage that we were before. So we made a few calls, and we were reassured that, hey, just be patient. It's just cleaning out your fuel system, and if you wait a little bit longer, you know, you'll see an improvement. And sure enough, we did. We saw a great improvement. We get about 2 miles to the gallon more now when we're driving, and we can idle for about 3 hours and 15 minutes on just 1 gallon of diesel fuel. Now, the average truck uses a half to three quarters of a gallon of diesel per hour idling. So that is a big difference. We've also seen a lot more money in our pocket because we're not spending as much money at the pump. So in today's trucking industry, the way things are going, you know, every little penny counts, and the Bitron has really helped put more money in our pocket. We love the product, and you will too. Thanks.